Okay, and I'm back. Okay. Like I said, like, subscribe if you're ready to subscribe. Leave a comment, let me know I'm doing right, let me know I'm wrong. But I have a quick break now. Okay. I think I'll be uploading instead of live streaming or mixing it up because the recording of this, I live stream it maybe at least 7 to 8 hours, and I haven't uploaded yet on YouTube. I guess eventually. I don't know how the system works. I don't know if my system has to be on or something like that, and it does it like that, or you know. But it's taking long. Okay, I guess that's the door there. Ain't nothing.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Okay. No shit, Sherlock. Let's try this.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Huh.
Alright, that works.
That thing, a little piece of that off. Okay, that'll. Now I'm gonna get a stick. Here I go. Pot.
What's going on here?
Yeah, same thing I said. Let me open the door for him.
All this electronic stuff?
Oh, she already jumped
in. This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
Hey.
But why would he hide it from me?
Okay. And here. Hopefully this ain't locked. Cool.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly? He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what? He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians. Jesus.
Couldn't have said it better yet.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
Yeah?
He could do worse. What do you mean? He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Let me look at this entry. Dina Axe. Okay, cool. The little power reading. At least I only read the right side, because I think I already read the left. Excuse me, I'm just coughing a lot now. I'm checking it before I go through that door, that piece.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Pots.
Lights. Heaters.
Huh.
There's gotta be a
I don't know if this is the way to go or this is the side way here. But let me I think that is the side way, so let me go here. Oh, make sure I get all the stuff. Okay. Cool. Let's see. Okay. Cool. Got a card. I guess there's something to collect. Okay. I guess that way was the right way. And I guess I went the right way. But I wanted to make sure I get everything before I go further through the story. I guess I'll be going through this door. Yeah. That's supposed to be a... Yeah, guess not.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene.
Yep. I am correct. I noticed the workbench. Looks a little more cleaner than that one from the other set. I want to extend the mag. Okay. Good to go. What can I do with this? Can I shoot that off? Okay. Where do I go from here? Where do I go? Gotta be someplace other than here. Actually walking slow, I can't even run. Let me just quickly go back outside and see what happens next. She's on. Okay. Yeah, I left the hint on in case I get stuck, so I don't be on this playthrough too long. Oh, sorry. Why didn't I know? I would never notice this.
Come on.
I would have not never noticed that.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Yeah, I've been able to find it eventually, but maybe frickin' an hour later or so. And that's the door there, but I just checking out everything. Nothing's here. Okay, let's go.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Yeah. Trying to get to this, but it doesn't want me to go to it. I have to go that way.
He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch.
Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene.
Smash Brandy Cooch. Smash Brandy's Cooch. Ah, that's an interesting name. Dong of the Wolf.
Dina.
Huh.
It's a gas mask bong.
Oh, God, he was so smart.
I keep my light on. See if I can find. Okay, that's still the bong thingy. Where the hell Dina going? Let's look at this. Some sticky icky.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out.
Does it? Any smoker?
You haven't heard.
No, I'm not a smoker.
Oh, I got it. Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's.
Yeah.
I had a feeling she was gonna go there.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night? Why are we still talking about this?
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? Doing? I asked him to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop me.
They're getting it on. Yeah, I'm saying I didn't see that coming. I'm playing as Abby, everyone's favorite character.
Right.
Shit. Where the hell? Flap too much of them. Shit. Shit. This shit is getting real. Getting very weird. Ooh! Fuck! I think I went the wrong way. This is kind of nerve-wracking. Oh, man. Left. Left. Shit! Shit! Ooh! Ooh! Got beat to death. I gotta get used to that. Oh, that'll make a minute. I should have gone up.
This way.
Yeah, thanks for telling me.
Damn it!
pillar in our door. Shit! Shit! I'm gonna die again. Mm. Ayori Mimi, man.
You ever play NSK?
I'm Ayori Mimi. Okay. Come on.
Damn it!
Shit! Shit! Am I just running around? I believe I am. Where am I supposed to go? Oh! My dumb ass. Oh! Left. Ah, shit. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go. The hell, I just grabbed us now. Ooh.
We're gonna have to run. There's too many of them. I'll cover you. Keep going. Come on, this way. Through here. Oh, shit. Hold up. This way. Come on.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
You okay?
Now.
Where the hell they all come from?
I ain't no bandit. Frig that.
But those is where we going. I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge. Yeah, I ain't got a better idea. Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Old Mr. Pipey.
These son of bitches are out
there. You can get it. You go.
Get to the door.
Let's go. Come, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Watch it.
Ooh, they ain't playing. This bastard. You think I play him, boy?
That door ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
But hurry where? Somewhere here? No.
Up there, the window! That's our way
out! Oh,
here, use this!
Where the hell Joel them is?
Hey, girl!
Let's go.
Push it up under the cart! They're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected out of here! Okay! Damn, this thing is...
Call me the pipe man. They lay in this pipe.
Right ahead. Go. How we doing? Almost there.
Come here. Lynn, the iron on y'all, boy.
I got it. Come on. Whoa, go. Hey, through the window.
Woohoo.
I got you.
Thanks.
Get close to us.
You're the best, Joel.
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're fucking coming.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay? We gotta go back. We're gonna outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. Horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bald release. It could work. All right. I'll get the door.
All right. Keep riding with me. Come on.
What about this one?
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scars?
I fell on my knife.
Kind of hurt.
Okay. A chemical burn. I hate to hurt myself.
Why?
Cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
She's telling the truth, though. That's a sad part.
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What? Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will you wait,
on?
Please? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
Catch them.
You're supposed to be on patrol.
Yeah, pretty
There's
much.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Stop joking. Stop joking. Headshot fall.
Change the bullet!
good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Got it. Brushing.
We want nothing but lucky.
And you have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
And this is the scene. I'm gonna pause it and pause it back, but this is the scene and this is the beginning of the story and the end of the story when I did not want to play this because of I hate to be spoiling you, but I sure if you're watching this you probably didn't know what is what. But anyway, I'm not gonna say it still. And this is the reason why I did not play the game.
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Leg a leg.
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
That won't be the way, so I guess I'll have to be going this
Joel!
Way.
Tommy!
If I jump, I'll probably break my neck. Okay. I have an idea. I think I see them stairs. Yeah. Okay. No. Oh.
There it is.
Can I jump down here? I'm good.
Joel? Tommy?
Can't jump from here. Crap. Let's try this again. Nope, not going that way. How about that? Sure, that was gonna work. Let me look at this good. Can I go down this way? Nope. What the hell, man? Nope. I can't go through the door. Can't even break this door? Oh, shit. I can't believe that dumb. All that time, I could have gone right through here. I thought that was like woods. Okay. Full of bullets. I mean, I'm gonna try and search. In this door. They carry him, look like a basement or something.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm getting there. That's why I didn't want to play this game. My boy Joel.
Up outside.
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
No! Oh my god. The time I see that, it still is bothering me.
I'll fucking kill you!
Fun kick.
Gotta sit down, please.
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
We have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
Okay. And this way I'll end the video. Depending on if it ever uploads, the video, the live stream I had before this might be part 2, but it's supposed to be part 3. But We'll see how it goes. Subscribe if you haven't already. Subscribe to my channel. Leave a like. Comment is really appreciated. And peace out. Y'all have a wonderful day. Y'all be safe.